as I walk the road from Killeshandra. Weary I sit down, for it's 12 long miles around the lake to get to Cavan Town. Dorter and the road I go once seemed beyond compare. Now I curse the time it takes to reach my cabin girl so fair. Ah, the autumn shades are on the leaves, the trees will soon be bare, and each red gold leaf around me seems the colors of her hair. My gaze retreats to find my feet, and once again I sigh for the broken pools of sky remind me the color of her eyes. At the Cavan Cross each Sunday morning, there she can be found, and she seems to have the eye of every boy in Cavan Town. If my luck will hold, I will have the golden summer of her smile, and to break the hearts of Cavan men, she'll talk to me a while. Sunday evening finds me homeward, Killeshandra bound, for to work the week till I return and court in Cavan Town. When I asked if she would be my bride, at least she'd not said no. So next Sunday morning, I'll rise myself, and back to her I'll go. So next Sunday morning, I'll rise myself, and back to her I'll go.